Welcome, and get ready.
How many jobs have you had since leaving university? How many jobs have you had since leaving university?
I've worked for two companies. I've worked for two companies.
Why have you changed your job? Why have you changed your job?
I wanted to earn more money. I wanted to earn more money.
What have you done that shows leadership? What have you done that shows leadership?
Well, I was operations manager. I'm also chairperson of a local business association. Well, I was operations manager. I'm also chairperson of a local business association.
What are your strengths? What are your strengths?
I'm fluent in French and Chinese. I'm good at training sales staff and I get on well with people. I think I'm very good at organizing seminars for customers. I'm fluent in French and Chinese. I'm good at training sales staff and I get on well with people. I think I'm very good at organizing seminars for customers.
In what ways has your job changed since you joined the company? In what ways has your job changed since you joined the company?
I've more responsibility and work longer hours. I've more responsibility and work longer hours.
What mistakes have you made? What mistakes have you made?
I don't make mistakes, sir. I don't make mistakes, sir.
Have you ever worked with a difficult person? Have you ever worked with a difficult person?
Well, the boss in my last company wasn't easy to work with. Well, the boss in my last company wasn't easy to work with. Well, the boss in my last company wasn't easy to work with.
Do you like your colleague? Is he difficult to work with? Do you like your colleague? Is he difficult to work with?
He doesn't know how to motivate staff. The atmosphere in the office is really bad. He is very rude to customers and colleagues. We've had lots of complaints about his behavior. He doesn't know how to motivate staff. The atmosphere in the office is really bad. He is very rude to customers and colleagues. We've had lots of complaints about his behavior.
How does he manage his staff? How does he manage his staff?
He doesn't know how to manage people. He doesn't support his staff at all, and he blames everyone else for problems. He doesn't know how to manage people. He doesn't support his staff at all, and he blames everyone else for problems.
How long has he been with the company? How long has he been with the company? How long has he been with the company?
Well, he has worked with me for 3 years. Well, he has worked with me for 3 years.
What is he good at? What is he good at?
Well, he is very punctual. And he is very practical too. Well, he is very punctual. And he is very practical too.
Is he still with the company? Is he still with the company?
No, he's not. He recently shouted at a customer in the office. Because of that, has to go. The company just fired him. No, he's not. He recently shouted at a customer in the office. Because of that, has to go. The company just fired him.
I think we should do a lot more to improve our staff's health and fitness. What do you think, James? I think we should do a lot more to improve our staff's health and fitness. What do you think, James?
I agree. There are all sorts of things we could do to help staff to become more healthy and stay healthy. For one thing, we could offer them a free medical checkup every year. I agree. There are all sorts of things we could do to help staff to become more healthy and stay healthy. For one thing, we could offer them a free medical checkup every year.
Right. That's a good idea. A lot of firms do that. And how about having a no-smoking policy in the staff restaurant? What do you think about that? Right. That's a good idea. A lot of firms do that. And how about having a no-smoking policy in the staff restaurant? What do you think about that?
I don't think I like the idea very much. It wouldn't be good for morale. A lot of our staff smoke. They'd be against it. I'm sure of that. I think we should improve the food. I don't think I like the idea very much. It wouldn't be good for morale. A lot of our staff smoke. They'd be against it. I'm sure of that. I think we should improve the food. A lot of dishes aren't healthy. There's far too much fatty food, not enough fish, fruit and vegetables. A lot of dishes aren't healthy. There's far too much fatty food, not enough fish, fruit and vegetables.
True. We could change the menus and offer healthier meals. I like that idea. True. We could change the menus and offer healthier meals. I like that idea.
What about setting up a counseling service, Vincent? Some staff are under a lot of stress. It affects their work and they need professional help. What about setting up a counseling service, Vincent? Some staff are under a lot of stress. It affects their work and they need professional help.
I don't know. It'd be very expensive to set up a service like that. Anyway, we have a company doctor. That's her job, isn't it? I don't know. It'd be very expensive to set up a service like that. Anyway, we have a company doctor. That's her job, isn't it?
Repeat, please.
How many jobs have you had since leaving university? How many jobs have you had since leaving university?
I've worked for two companies. I've worked for two companies.
Why have you changed your job? Why have you changed your job?
I wanted to earn more money. I wanted to earn more money.
What have you done that shows leadership? What have you done that shows leadership?
Well, I was operations manager. I'm also chairperson of a local business association. Well, I was operations manager. I'm also chairperson of a local business association.
What are your strengths? What are your strengths?
I'm fluent in French and Chinese. I'm good at training sales staff and I get on well with people. I think I'm very good at organizing seminars for customers. I'm fluent in French and Chinese. I'm good at training sales staff and I get on well with people. I think I'm very good at organizing seminars for customers.
In what ways has your job changed since you joined the company? In what ways has your job changed since you joined the company?
I've more responsibility and work longer hours. I've more responsibility and work longer hours.
What mistakes have you made? What mistakes have you made?
I don't make mistakes, sir. I don't make mistakes, sir.
Have you ever worked with a difficult person? Have you ever worked with a difficult person?
Well, the boss in my last company wasn't easy to work with. Well, the boss in my last company wasn't easy to work with. Well, the boss in my last company wasn't easy to work with.
Do you like your colleague? Is he difficult to work with? Do you like your colleague? Is he difficult to work with?
He doesn't know how to motivate staff. The atmosphere in the office is really bad. He is very rude to customers and colleagues. We've had lots of complaints about his behavior. He doesn't know how to motivate staff. The atmosphere in the office is really bad. He is very rude to customers and colleagues. We've had lots of complaints about his behavior.
How does he manage his staff? How does he manage his staff?
He doesn't know how to manage people. He doesn't support his staff at all, and he blames everyone else for problems. He doesn't know how to manage people. He doesn't support his staff at all, and he blames everyone else for problems.
How long has he been with the company? How long has he been with the company? How long has he been with the company?
Well, he has worked with me for 3 years. Well, he has worked with me for 3 years.
What is he good at? What is he good at?
Well, he is very punctual. And he is very practical too. Well, he is very punctual. And he is very practical too.
Is he still with the company? Is he still with the company?
No, he's not. He recently shouted at a customer in the office. Because of that, has to go, the company just fired him. No, he's not. He recently shouted at a customer in the office. Because of that, has to go, the company just fired him.
I think we should do a lot more to improve our staff's health and fitness. What do you think, James? I think we should do a lot more to improve our staff's health and fitness. What do you think, James?
I agree. There are all sorts of things we could do to help staff to become more healthy and stay healthy. For one thing, we could offer them a free medical checkup every year. I agree. There are all sorts of things we could do to help staff to become more healthy and stay healthy. For one thing, we could offer them a free medical checkup every year.
Right. That's a good idea. A lot of firms do that. And how about having a no-smoking policy in the staff restaurant? What do you think about that? Right. That's a good idea. A lot of firms do that. And how about having a no-smoking policy in the staff restaurant? What do you think about that?
I don't think I like the idea very much. It wouldn't be good for morale. A lot of our staff smoke. They'd be against it. I'm sure of that. I think we should improve the food. I don't think I like the idea very much. It wouldn't be good for morale. A lot of our staff smoke. They'd be against it. I'm sure of that. I think we should improve the food. A lot of dishes aren't healthy. There's far too much fatty food, not enough fish, fruit and vegetables. A lot of dishes aren't healthy. There's far too much fatty food, not enough fish, fruit and vegetables.
True. We could change the menus and offer healthier meals. I like that idea. True. We could change the menus and offer healthier meals. I like that idea.
What about setting up a counseling service, Vincent? Some staff are under a lot of stress. It affects their work and they need professional help. What about setting up a counseling service, Vincent? Some staff are under a lot of stress. It affects their work and they need professional help.
I don't know. It'd be very expensive to set up a service like that. Anyway, we have a company doctor. That's her job, isn't it? I don't know. It'd be very expensive to set up a service like that. Anyway, we have a company doctor. That's her job, isn't it?
Thanks for watching.